Children, in the last lesson, we learned how to multiply by repeated addition. In this lesson, we will see some of its interesting examples. Golu Panda's banana orchards reaped a good harvest this season. He thought that he can earn a lot of money by selling these bananas in the market. At the same time, Chanda Squirrel too had set up her flower stall. Golu had arranged 6 groups of 12 bananas each in this way. Children, can you write the number of bananas Golu had in the form of multiplication? 12 added to 12, again add 12, again add 12, again add 12, and finally add one more 12. How much is that? 72. Can you write this in another way? 6 times 12, or 6 multiplied with 12. At the same time, Chanda was selling 5 bunches of 7 flowers each. Children, can you tell the total number of flowers Chanda was selling? 5 times 7, or 5 multiplied with 7. We can write it like this. Now, how will we do this by using the method of addition? 7 added to 7, again add 7, again add 7, and finally add one more 7. So what is the total number of flowers? 35 flowers. The day turned into evening, but Golu couldn't sell a single banana. On the other hand, Chanda was happily going home as she sold all her flowers. Appu Elephant noticed the sad Golu and bought 12 bananas from him. Next day, there was a long queue at Appu's sweet shop. Golu was shocked to see this crowd. Just then, Appu came to his cart and gave Golu a sweet box and thanked him. Golu was confused. Then Appu told him that he had made a sweet from the 12 bananas that he bought from Golu. And everyone liked the sweet a lot. And now there are so many people visiting his shop today. Appu used 2 bananas for each sweet box. And he made 5 such boxes. Can you complete this table and tell how many bananas did Appu use in total? This is absolutely correct answer. Appu used 5 multiplied by 2, that is 10 bananas. So Appu bought all the bananas from Golu that day. Golu went home very, very happy. Children, in this lesson, we saw an interesting example of multiplication with repeated addition.